And a 3, and a 2, and a 1, let's go. What's going on, everybody? Greetings, welcome, hello. You guys are now tuning in to Selma and the Wisp. Let me do something real quick. There we go, got it before. I almost heard my echo. But yeah, what's up, y'all? I ended up getting this game from keymailer. It was actually a game I was looking at, though, so when I got the key, I was very excited. It looks like it has almost a Limbo-esque art type of theme. Although I think it'll be an interesting puzzle platformer, so I'm excited to play it. Anyways, I gotta welcome the people who came through to the stream. Thank you guys for being patient with me. Also, I'm going into this one completely blind, so I might have to figure out controls. Also, let me know if the audio levels are good, and we are gonna try to beat this all in one go. Anyways, what's up, Ava Murphy, the first person into the stream? What's going on, yo, Giraffasaur, Nev knows best. Jacob, Sir Wang time. Sammy wants me to do makeup tutorials. You are so crazy, Sammy. What's going on, Zoro? Kyle, Mr. Finch Kid. Woo, Mr. Nev Knows Best. Grant, Mr. T-Bird. Woo, Shane John, welcome, man. Lewis. Oh my god, we got Smashly up here lurking in the his house. Who else we got, man? Ander, welcome, dude. Welcome. We got Crystal. We got Akraffle. We got, oh my god, that's actually quite a few people. Not bad. Riven, what's going on, man? How's it hanging in Germany? We got my dude Dustin. Brantley. Woo! Should we start by watching the credits? I don't know about that. John Pond, welcome, man. Alright, did I miss anybody? Yo, Blizzman, what's going on? Bucci, welcome. Blake Johnson. Andrew 05. Woo! Alright, let's get this thing going, man. Let's get this thing going. Marcus, how's it going, dude? Hey, yo, Kristen. Welcome. Okay, I think I got about everything unlocked. Also on the retweets, Jamie, Marcus, Dark Secret, Kyle, Finch Kid, at least Chinese. Thank you guys for all the retweets. Also, Mr. Rad Rob, thank you for the love, dude. But, alright, let's get this party started. We got Selma and the Wisp. So, we're gonna figure out this game, see what's going on, and, in terms of what is this game about, I mean, the description I saw was Selma and the Wisp is an astonishing platform game with a particularly eerie feel to it. Densely packed with logical puzzles and unexpected obstacles, the game incorporates innovative gameplay, low-poly models, and spectacular animations. Okay, so it's also a Polish studio that I believe makes this game, so it should be kind of interesting, man. We'll see where it's going. Also, Smashy, thank you for the retweet, but without further ado, let's get into the gameplay. Let's do that thing. First and foremost, you guys are going to have to tell me how the volume sounds. Is this a good level of volume? Does it have horrible jump scares? I sure hope not, man. Sure hope not, Cameron. Press action to explode. Boom. Boom. Okay, that's kind of creepy. Key. This is on an item. You need a key to open the wardrobe. Look for different items to solve traps. Okay, so the way it works, I think, is you have the Wisp, and the Wisp actually controls the lady. So I grabbed the key, and I guess she's just gonna follow the... Okay, so she follows that. Okay, Toucan Studio. Presents Selma and the Wisp. Okay, I like that. Although, this here kind of looks like a dick, but okay, let's keep going. Try not to die. Oh shit, man. How do I get past this thing? Okay, if I thought this looked like one, yo, this definitely looks like one. Okay, how do I get by you? Oh shit, she's scared. Run. Okay, heart is going down. Okay. So, try not to die. Is this a clue here? Hold on, how do I... How do I get past this thing? Okay, run, Selma! Oh. No? What the heck, man? Leave the body and leave it to Cole. What? Am I dead? Yo, what's up, Sammy? Welcome, welcome. Okay, so I died already? I don't even... Okay. Woo! What's up, Alan? What up, Eric? Okay, so we go through here. Am I missing something? 99 lives. Yo, I know giraffes, or I know. Okay, so... Oh. Do I have to get all this stuff? Okay, so I'm collecting things. Oh, damn, I just exploded on it. Yo, it's okay, girl. Okay, so that's kind of cool. That's kind of cool. That dick-looking worm just got, man. Okay. I don't like spiders. Yo, thing is, you get rid of spiders. You get rid of spiders and you got all sorts of other bugs crawling around your house. Okay, so I guess I gotta get these lights. But I guess if I go too far away from Selma, she doesn't follow? Selma? Press hold gamepad B. Selma will stay in place until you press the hold button again. Okay, that's interesting. That's interesting. The orbs keep my light from going dim. Hold on, it says press gamepad B. Hold on, is it supposed to switch to the menu every time it switches colors? You guys see that? Is something wonky there? Okay, that's definitely wonky. Okay, restart. Hold on, let me go to the controls real quick. Settings. Why is... Gameplay... Settings, gameplay, keys, hold. Wait, return? Why is this happening? What is gamepad back? I think I must have done something wrong with controls here. What's up, Nathaniel? How you doing, man? Yeah, is there any way I can, like, reset? Also, I have it set to hard mode right now. Playing on hard mode. Okay, so that makes sense. Do you see? It goes red, blue, without always, shifting. Okay, so this here, and I can move this around, do whatever the heck I want, and she doesn't move. Whereas it's like this, then she's gonna follow along. Hold mode, press and hold. Okay, so I know this now. I know this now. Hold on, where's... the wisp stuck? Oh my god, what just happened, man? Also, what's going on, Matt Ortiz? How you doing, dude? Okay, I think my light is going out. I died. Man, why did I... How can she slap? Also, do I only have X amount of charges? Okay, we'll figure this out. You know, we're a bit stuck on the first puzzle. Okay, so she stays here. Okay, what if I go... And then I go like this? Okay, I fixed her. I fixed her. Alright. Can I jump? I guess she automatically jumps. I like that. I like that. Okay, can she walk? Follow me. No? No, follow me? Oh, shit, man. I don't think we're gonna make it. Okay, we are gonna make it. Nice. Nice. Oh no, is she trapped? How? How did she go there? Okay, I guess she has to die again. Whew, you've determined that the young lady is Selma. That is indeed true. What's going on, Mike? How you doing, man? How you doing? Okay. So... it's okay. We're still figuring out the game. We're still figuring out the... okay. So, I keep her here. Then I blow this shenanigans out. This is actually a really, really cool concept for a game so far. Okay, so we got a spider. I'm guessing I need to... oh no, she's... gonna die? Can I not explode this dude? Okay, I can. Okay. What the heck is this? Okay. What? Did I just get eaten by a beaver? Did I just get eaten by a beaver? Okay. Okay, so I get this. Okay, so that is very Limbo-esque. You break the bear trap. Oh! No? Okay. Oh, nice! Nice! So the beaver helps us. Thank you, beaver. Thank you, beaver. Yo, what's going on, Daniel? Welcome, man. Okay, so she does the hippity-hoppity on her own. Oh, nice. She climbs on her own, too. That's dope, man. That is dope. Ooh, yo, I agree. How's it going, at least, Chinese? Okay, so, let there be light. So, I knew there was spikes, but I was like, I wonder if there's any method to the madness. But I guess you just gotta get skewered. Okay, let's grab this. Alright, let's run. There we go. Okay. Beware the unknown, fear the beast, and leave these woods if you can. Over the garden wall. Okay, well, I mean, this looks like a reindeer. Cool looking game. I agree, at least Chinese. It looks pretty interesting. Chapter 2? Yo, I just beat a chapter. Feeling pretty dope right now. Okay. Chapter 2, y'all. Oh, shit. What? I don't get it. I feel like Selma just needs to chill sometimes. Wait, what? What? Hold on, I'm so confused. Why am I dying at this sequence here? Okay, so when I touch the green, my light fades. Quite a bit. But she will not walk. Okay, don't touch the goo. I've got to be missing something here. Oh, what? Oh, I see what I gotta do. Yeah, so I gotta explode next to the stumps. I see it now, Blizzman, I see it. So I explode next to the stump, but I gotta avoid getting gooped. Oh, I got gooped. Okay, I can do it, I can do it. Pick up the lamp? I don't think you can, Ned. If I could, I would. Trust me, bro. Trust me. But I was gonna say, yo, if you guys are enjoying the show thus far, definitely be sure to drop a like. If you guys are new, definitely drop a sub to the channel. I stream pretty much every day. As... I guess I don't need to get super close. Do the hippity hop. No, okay. Getting better. Alright, let's restart. But yeah, I think exploding is gonna be the key. Okay. Also, I'm playing on hard mode right now. Maybe I should have put that in the description. So, we're not taking any easy routes. Alright, I feel like... these spikes here will kill her. We gotta get her to walk on the beetle. Okay, next time we're gonna get her to walk on the beetle. This reminds me of one of Giraffosaur's exes. But, okay. Okay, yo, take it easy, at least Chinese. Thanks for coming through. Okay. Woo! There we go. Oh shit, stay mine. I'm stuck? Oh, never mind. Okay, so I'm free. What? Okay. Is she like close enough to the light? Oh, nice. I made it. Okay. The one who was hard-headed with a hard back. But yeah, okay, so we just took an axe to the face, which is okay. Oh shit, that is not okay though. Alright, I gotta stop walking into that. Okay, restart. Okay, so I can't blow that up. Alright, you're gonna need to walk now. Okay. Alright, come to Paco. Okay. Nice progress. Woo, what's up, Max? Welcome, dude. Alright, so I really like how, you know, the Wisp and Selma interact. I feel like they got quite the bromance going on right now. It's pretty nice. Okay, you stay here. Let me deal with this six-legged spider. Oh, no, I'm stuck. It's gonna be okay, girl. What the hell do I blow up? Pulling the plug on that one. Pulling the plug on that one. Okay, restart. I actually do quite like the music. I feel like games like this, one of the things that distinguishes, you know, just actually, I don't know where I'm going with my thought on this one, but one of the things that I like about these games is the soundtrack. Some better than others. I think out of indie games, Super Meat Boy and VVV probably my favorite ones. But this here's I. Okay, we're gonna have you crawl. We're gonna blow this up. And now we're gonna walk it out. Yeah, I'd say the art style and the theme is similar, but the mechanics are quite different than Limbo. Definitely sort of similar idea, some of the obstacles as well. Maybe a touch similar. But it's its own thing here. What's up, the Rain Man? No? What the heck do I blow up, man? Alright, Selma's dead. Selma's dead. Okay, does anybody have ideas? What the heck I'm supposed to do here, man? I need to take a sip of orange juice. Also, man, I went to the gym yesterday. I'm in such bad shape that, like, lifting my orange juice, like, my muscles are feeling it, man. Also, what up, Awesome Shiraf? How you doing, dude? Push the plank from the backside. Oh no, run back. Okay. Run this way. Alright, so we're speed running this. So yeah, you go too far and then she just freezes up. She's like, I need my wisp. Okay, so we need this to like tip over. Okay, take a bit of light. What the heck, man? Okay, so the spider does nothing for me. This does nothing for me. I don't get it. I can't get them to jump, Neff. My donkey brains are showing. Dude, thank God Jamie's not awake to see that. But explode at the top of it. Didn't I explode at the top? I thought I did. Okay, so I go down. You guys know puzzles are not my best thing. But I'm working on it. Okay, so let's look here. Alright, let's grab these mama jamas. Okay. Like, that's at the top. What's up, Lily? Okay, the middle. The middle is the play. Alright, progress. Progress. Woo. Yo, what's up, ST? Welcome. And thank you. I won't be able to tell her that she's adorable, though. I don't want to go into her head. Oh no? Okay, so I have to wait for them to go down and then I can jump across. Okay. Okay. Restart. Hopefully... Yeah, okay. Easier to push from the top than the bottom. I had to do it from the middle though, Dustin. The top was not working. Okay. Jump. Stay. How does... What? Am I doing CM tomorrow? I actually am doing CM tomorrow. I'm gonna finish the game there. Finish the whole game. Okay, restart. Huh. Okay. Okay. That was just a bit noobish on my end. Just win, bro. I'm trying, Dustin. I'm trying. Okay, so we've reached a bit of an impasse here at chapter 2. Don't this shit make my people want to jump. Oh, I'm so dead. Okay, I'm alive. I'm alive, if only barely. Okay, so how do I get this Mama Jama to just buzz right off? Check my Snapchat, yo, give me a couple, dude. Give me a couple. Give me a couple more. So it's like the Twilight series. I wouldn't know, man. Never read it. Never read it, Mr. T-Bird. So that makes no difference there. Am I safe here? Do I just need to wait for it to open up? I feel like it's gotta be to the side or something. I don't think it's the light. This guy doesn't seem to care at all. He's just tanking the light. Woo, married life's doing okay, PT Gamer. How you doing, man? Okay. Okay, so that opens something. Okay, I have an idea. Oh my god, am I getting by? No! Wait, can I just go by? I don't get it. I don't get it. Pretty much the point is it's a puzzle platformer, ST, so I gotta get from point A to point B. That's ultimately what I'm going for. Will I play Mario Maker later? No, I'm playing Mario Maker tomorrow evening, though. Okay, so I think if I put the hatchet somewhere to the right, it ends up working. What? Why did she die? Why did she die? It would be a better game if it was a girl in a whip. Oh, T-Bird. Oh, you. I don't get this part here, though. But yo, what up, Ultra CM? Oops. Why? 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 What am I doing wrong? Okay, so I did something. Okay, I don't know how I got by. I don't know how I got by or what I did. God damn it, man! What's up, Abdurazak? Not really late, man. I'm still on the second chapter. Okay, so at least I made it past the plant. Oh! Oh! How do I get this to go? Hold on, it's like swinging. Do you see? It's... Do I just need to like hold to the side here? No, so it doesn't go on the other side. And that does nothing. Oh, it's too late for me. It's too late for me. I see what to do now. I see what to do now. You don't understand it. Yo, welcome to the club, Nick Nutty. Welcome to the club, baby cakes. Whew. I was gonna say, yo, what's going on in chat? I was gonna say, maybe just do, give me a second here. But yeah, I was gonna say, you know what? We'll give Q Jelly a warning on that. Q Jelly, don't go to people's channels asking for people to sub, man. That's just kind of whack. So we put this in here. Raise this one here. What's up, one monster, one gamer? Then explode here. And there we go. We got the boat moving. Woo! I mean, I try to give a bit more leeway, T-Bird, if it's like people who have been to the stream before. But typically, just ban them as we're on to chapter 3. Making progress. Yo, my bad, T-Bird. My bad. But okay, chapter 3, I'm on a boat. I don't even know how many chapters are in this game. Okay. Okay, that's kind of... What is going on? Huh, interesting. Okay, so I drop down this. I don't. Oh shit, that's so fast, man. That's crazy. Okay, don't go in this toxic gas, man. I wish I knew what was going on there. 10 chapters in this game, so we're about a third through. Woo! What was your name before? Jay says, let's play, how you doing? Also, what's up, Wute? You were watching craziness, okay. Alright, up we go. I'm guessing I don't want to hit my head here. Ah, it's Jasmine. What's going on, Jasmine? Okay. Okay, so how are you supposed to know that though without dying? Woo! No, T-Bird, you got the wrong person, man. You got the wrong person. But yeah, I control the light. Okay, so I don't blow that out. Can I get onto here? Okay, I'm running out of things to explode. Oh, that's... It's too late for me, man. It's too late for me. What the heck do I do here, man? What? Woo! Woo! So I heard the woo, but I didn't see anything. Hold on, is my notifier broken, man? Give me a second. Something's wrong. Something's wrong. Give me one second, y'all. Okay. Yeah, who farted? Yo, thank you for subbing, dude. Alright. Restart. So, we gotta grab this thing here. And we plug it in here. Oh. Now does it go? No go? So it says cry. So I figured out like two pieces. So, oh my god, that is it. Okay, that makes sense. So I was trying to use it at the beginning, and it didn't work. I don't think I'm gonna have enough light. I see how to do it now, though. Alright, the wisp burned out. Okay, so this goes in here. Grab this. This goes here. Then, yo, get on this. Okay. So that's not bad. Alright, jump girl! You think she needs to learn not to be afraid of the dark, Jacob? I agree, man. The dark ain't so scary. As we're on to chapter 4. That's what I call progress, y'all. Oh shit. Alright, jump girl! Don't jump, girl. Alright, let's restart this. Do I need a run up? Does that make a difference? Okay, it's that last one. Okay, it's that first one. So it comes in like that. Yo, I'm at chapter 4 out of 10, giraffe. Okay, so I wait for this to go. Do I need like the running? I don't get it. Do you guys see where the, where like the optimal jumping spot is? What? No, man. I don't get it. That's why it's a puzzle platformer. Neth knows best. It's a bit of puzzle, a bit of platforming. I just can't stick that landing. Okay, I don't know how I made that, whatever. Okay. Climb the rope. So I can't blow that up. So there's a wall to the left. Spiderweb to the right. Whew, what's going on, Fearless Mountains? How you doing, dude? Okay. Can I blow up the treasure? No. Okay, so we opened the one thing. Now I guess maybe we can open the one to the left. Also, what's up, Emerald Sword King? Woo! Yo, everything's good, Fearless Melons. Everything's good. I thought you were going Cyber 7789 on me for a second, though. Why? Oh, God. I'm dead, man. I'm dead. Okay. Okay, so let's go. Let's go this way. Okay, so now I have this orb. Okay, so the orb opens it. And it looks like we're at, like, one of our first cutscenes or something. Nope. Okay. What the heck do I blow up? Oh, oh. No? There we go. There we go. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Alright, you can follow now. So I feel like I'm starting to get the hang of the game. Just a little bit. Okay, so I want this light. Whatever, we can get light here. Oh god, we can't? Nah, we can. Okay. It's okay, I'm coming back for you, don't worry. Okay. Kaboom? Oh my god, I'm dead. I am dead. Okay. This is like kind of a... I don't know, this feels kind of weird here. I just lost my ride, man! Woo. Is it coming back? Oh, I guess it is coming back. Oh my god, I needed to hold B. Whatever. Let's just go to the darkness, restart quick. Also, give me 1 second here. Let me tab out for 1 minute. If you guys want to kick it on my Discord, by the way, I'm going to put a link to Discord. Let me see what the... Oh my god. What the heck are you guys doing to me, man? What the heck are you... You just do a face swap, T-Bird? That's crazy, man. That is crazy. But yo, Fearless Mountains, thanks for retweeting, man. Also, Eric and Jacob, thank you guys very much. But, yeah, we're making progress on the game. We're making progress. We're gonna finish this in, one day for sure. But, what do you guys think of the game so far? Out of curiosity. What y'all think? Okay, so now, that's how it's done. Okay. Wait, what? Oh shit, man. Did that do anything? Alright, back up we go. I feel like I was supposed to do something there. I could turn up the gamma if you guys want more brightness, but I think that's how it's intended. Okay. Why? Okay. Hold on. One, two. What the heck are these instructions saying? Do you guys understand this? Okay, it has like 1 to 2. I don't get it, man. I'm dead. What? What? It's not doing anything. What's up, PLG Executioner? So I had to get the one that mirrored this one. Okay, so one of the buttons was the same. Okay, I see what I have to do. Do I have a Zelda game, Legend of Zelda? I never played Zelda, man. Alright, peace out, Hoofhearted. Okay, so... is this one. Might as well regenerate light while we can. Oh, Selma. Okay, we're on to chapter 5. Once we get done this, we are we're at the halfway point. I never played Zelda. I mean, I played it at like a friend's house once or twice, and I was like, lol, this is boring. And then I went back to playing Mario. But what's up, Zio Kim? No, dude, I used to do puzzles when I was a kid, just in terms of a game, in terms of games. I just enjoy platforming. I'm a platformer! Okay, so this looks like a bit of platforming. I walk too fast, and I'm done for. Oh, shit. That could have been bad. Could have been bad. Okay. So I guess I use the key here. Oh shit. Will she not get off of it? Okay, I'm dead. So I gotta somehow turn the conveyor belt on and then have the rocks go. Oh, that is it. But it's too little too late, man. Just kidding. Is this Pokemon Go? Yes, Casey. Okay, so that did something, but not enough. Something, but not enough. Story of my life. Okay, so we walk through here. Use the key. Okay. Okay, so there's no way to avoid that. What does that do? Okay, that's what it does. Okay. Oh my god, am I trapped? Have I really trapped myself? Nah, just kidding. We back. You don't know what this is, but you're liking it. I like that, Blue Bandit. I like that, man. Also, I see you shortened your name. You used to have like a color denomination, and now you're just a bandito. Bandito. Okay. Okay, so this is like missing a circuit or something? Okay. That's not good. That's not good. XX check. XX check. Okay, so I fixed it. That's fixed. And now will it... Is it not gonna kill me now? Wait, where'd I go? Hello? Please help me. Please help me? Dude? What? Was that my fault or the game's fault? XX check. Okay, how did I fix it last time? Okay, I fixed it. Okay. What? Okay, I see. It's just a puzzle platformer, Sonny. New game. I think I know what I have to do. All right, now this one here is going to be good. Okay, there we go, not bad. So yeah, I think something glitched with the game or something the first time. Okay, I would be scared of that shit too, by the way. I don't blame Selma on that one. That was redonkulous. Woo, Selma! Selma! Shit, Selma, no! Okay. What's up, Pippi Mumbo Jumbo? How you doing, man? Shit. Okay. Oh god, run! That was mighty close, y'all. Alright, we're just gonna ride this. I don't know why. It seems like the play. I don't know if that was the play. I did it anyways, though, man. Okay, so I just need to, like, not get crushed, I think. What's up, Emily number two? Don't crush me, bro! Okay. Danger. Unauthorized personnel, keep out. Alright, we run? Okay, running don't work. Running don't work. Those guys have worse aim than me and H1 last night. Yeah, something like that, Hippie Mumbo Jumbo. It's not bad. It's interesting. Okay, so I think I need to juke it. I think this part is platforming, not puzzle. What? Okay. Oh no, run Selma. Run Selma. Okay. Oh shit, man. Keep running. Woo! Got a garage. Is the key work in this? Okay, so that's the exit. I'm guessing we need to... Is there any way for Selma to get out? What's going on, Trent? Oh, there's the keyhole. Man, it was right there. Yeah, yo, this is my great escape. This is my great escape. Okay, now wait. Oh, I guess he... Oh my god, the truck runs cover for me. Okay. I like that. I like that. Man, halfway through the game. Halfway point. Whoo. Yatta? Yatta? Okay. Like, can I blow up a crow? Nah, I can't blow him up, but I can sure scare him. Okay, now what? Okay. Too little, too late, though. I'm dead, man. I'm dead. I feel like it's really confusing sometimes to know, like, what you're supposed to pick up and where you're supposed to put it. Okay. Can I not get out? Oh, man. That was a mistake by me. Okay, I learned. What's up, JD? How you doing, dude? Wait, so I don't actually know what I'm doing? Do I control the wisp or the girl? I control the wisp. The girl pretty much follows the wisp. If the wisp goes too far, the girl freaks out. She's like, yo, that's crazy, man. No, get back. Can I get off this? I don't get it. What the heck am I missing? Okay, I'm dead, man. Yo, no AC builds character, Jacob. Abandoned town, 24 miles. I like the sounds of that. That's my kind of place where I can get a bit of peace and quiet. Run? Okay. I'm running. Oh shit, are the birds gonna try to like peck me? Okay, that's kind of creepy, man. But yo, I feel like I'm playing H1Z1 right now, guys. I feel like I'm doing a bit of H1. Oh shit, man. Oh god, run, it's okay, girl, get up, no! 5 miles, come on, get up, man! Oh my god, you're paralyzed by fear! I'm not making it, am I? You gotta get over yourself, man, god, I'm seeing red! What's up, Green Star? What's up, Ace Electric? What up, everybody? Okay. Okay, so, once again, H1 reference. Stood too close to the gas canister. Alright. Keep running. What the heck is this thing, man? I got an upside down crow chasing me? What up, lurking beauty, Mr. Team Master? Okay, but yeah, just a minor head wound. She's still good. Oh god, I got none of them? Okay, get up, girl. Come back here, crow. Alright, we'll take it. Oh shit. Oh my god! The gas kills me? Okay, that guy, like, none of them? Yo, get up. Run. No! My god! How are you supposed to get it through there? How the heck are you supposed to get it through? Wait, why so scared? I don't get it, man. So I'm exploding some of the crows, Emily. But it's not completely working. So that one took down a bunch of them. Like, look at the wing scattering. What's up, Andorada? How you doing, man? Yo, Trent, thanks for subbing, dude. I don't get it. How do you get to the gas station? How do you get this? This is like driving me crazy. This is driving me crazy. Maybe I shouldn't have played through on hard. Oh my god. Okay, stay here. Okay, Run, 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 run! So if there's crows up, she doesn't run, and then she gets whipped by the goddamn gas thing. Okay, what if I just try running? What if I just YOLO run the whole time? Okay. YOLO run just a bit slower. Okay. Not good. I was so far away, man. Okay, well that's the farthest I've made it. No, 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 get up! Dude, I can't watch the pattern if, like if Mario duck petrified every time I try to get him through, like, a buzzsaw or whatever. I wouldn't beat the first level. I swear to God, this is actually working. This is actually... Do you guys see where the key's supposed to go? I mean, this music's probably gonna get my stream muted. I just have a sneaking suspicion. I can't believe the YOLOing worked, though. What a heck. I still can't believe that worked, man. Chapter 7, y'all. Kind of obscure. Is the girl a zombie? I don't know, I think she's possessed. Oh no. Okay, that's kind of creepy. Let's blow up the car, man. No? Hey, let's run over the car. And I'm dead. Dark Secret says she's a goth girl. I don't know about that either. What? Okay. Girls. Ooh, I like girls, but I don't like that. Okay, let's see what we're supposed to do here. Wait, where do I get zapped from? What's up, Gaming and Yelling? Okay, looks like this car is coming after me. I don't know if this did anything last time, but... What? How'd I make it through last time? What's up, Ben? Welcome to the channel, dude. Is there a pattern? Sparks stop falling. Oh. Oh my god, I didn't even see that. I see it now. I was wondering what the heck is zapping me, man. It's like, what the heck is zapping me? Oh shit, run, run, run. Okay. Oh my god, not this guy again. Not this bastard. Okay, well that works a lot nicer. Let's watch this guy get into his crash. Yeah, screw you, buddy. Screw you, buddy! What?! So this is like Limbo. Homie can't swim at all. What? So I gotta race the water here. I have no idea, man. Can I not get on these sticks? I see, I gotta lower the water. Oh, I got an idea. I got an idea. Okay. Okay, that's actually kind of cool. I can dig that, man. That's a fun enough obstacle. Once you figure out what you gotta do, just go out to avoid this mayor. Okay, those are sparks. Mr. CPG, thank you for making it rain a dollar, baby. Welcome, welcome. How you doing, dude? As I figured out what I gotta do at this portion. Yo, what's up? What's up, Melvin? Okay. Okay. I don't know, just something about hearing the can we get a hashtag CPG in the chat, y'all? Woo! Dude, that's an American dollar, so that's like 900 Canadian. I'm living rich for the month of August. But yo, thank you, man. I appreciate that, dude. As, we gots to go up now. We gots to go up. If I could include it, would I? I would. But when I was looking at it, I didn't see the option. But I think having the ability to be like, show comments or not, I think that would be a good feature, in my opinion. Unless it's already there and I'm kind of a dunce. I'm not sure though. Cause I'm riding the train, man! Okay, let's keep... Oh my god, it's Mario! It's Mario! Everybody who wanted Mario! It's freaking Mario, y'all! Okay. Look, everybody who wanted Mario today. No, dude, I insist. You are not the dunce, Mr. CPG. But, so I just have to add BR comment to the alert text. Okay, I will probably message you on Discord after the stream. Just to, get that set up. Because I did another couple, configurations to it. I got a nice font that I like and all that stuff. But, once again, dude, the, Livestream alerts thing that you made, it is pretty freaking awesome. Pretty freaking awesome. So we gotta run, y'all. Okay. Run. All right. We're doing So Mario Maker right now. The 100 Live Challenge in So Mario Maker. We got this. Keep running some. Oh! I need that. I feel like that should have given me more light. Oh shit. Okay, I'm coming back. Don't worry, Selma. Selma! No, I'm coming back! I swear to God, I'm just on the other side, Selma! Oh my God, Selma. I just lost whatever I got there. What's going on, Gilberto? Okay, it's going dark because Selma. Someone was being a bit petulant. Okay, run. Oh, nice, nice. Jump. Oh, what's this? Jaws 19. Okay, so it's like Jaws, but it's a shark. Alright. We were on a bit of a roll there. Okay, so now seems like a good time to go. Too late, man. Oh shit. No. Okay. Was it Jaws the Shark? It was. But they couldn't afford the licensing to Jaws, so they got Jaws. His scary cousin. Woo! So spooky! Alright, up we go. What? What the heck just hit me, man? Yo, take it easy, Eric. Thanks for coming through, man. Ah. Okay, sometimes I jump, sometimes I don't. Maybe I've... I don't understand how I did it, man. How did I do it? I don't know, Trent. The only one who knows is Ryu himself. This damn Jaws, bro. I'm gonna make some shark fin soup out of this, man. Okay, how did I jump? What? I wasn't even close to it, was I? Oh, if the wisp is farther away, she does the jumpy dumpy. Okay. I don't get it. Okay, so I guess that's what I was supposed to do. I was like, do I need to like try to derail the train while riding it, or what was going on here? But I guess that makes sense. So we're on to chapter 8. Man, I would hate to be the amusement park that employs that contraption to get in, man. Can you say lasso? Okay, so I can't walk through it. Thank you. Okay, there we go. So we had to get the ticket. That's some pretty good security. Pretty good security. Did the stream die? I mean, it shows fine on my end, man. Okay, so I gotta time it. That's actually alright. That's just a bit of platforming. Oh shit. Indecisiveness killed me, man. For a second it died. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, so I gotta wait a second. I guess I could use the, like, pause in one place thing. That was, like, so close. So close. Okay, that's easy. If you use the pause feature. I feel like I'm gonna die walking through here. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. No? Do I actually need to like climb up that or something? Is there any way to get onto here? Oh my god, that is it? So I don't go up, I go sideways. And I'm dead. Okay, I learned something. I learned something. What's up, Valacious? How you doing? Okay. Well, I didn't even see this. Oh my god, I made it to a checkpoint. Very undeserved. But I'll take it. Okay, so I made popcorn. So that doesn't go in there. I was worried the popcorn was gonna kill me for a second, no lie. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, so the bumper car's electrical. Yo, you know what? Whenever I was younger and I went to bumper cars, I was always terrified. It was like, yo, if you like fell off and stepped on this, you zapped. There actually was a thing at the top. Pretty scary. And I'm like a tall dude. I'm like, yo, what if I tripped upwards? Okay. Okay, so I gotta wait for him to come back. Yo, get back here, bumper car. No. Yeah, okay, okay. Nice, nice, nice. Progress. William, I don't do shoutouts, man, but welcome to the channel nonetheless. Oh, I'm not gonna make it, am I? Oh! By a hair, legit. Legit. Five. Okay, that guy's like shooting bullets and stuff, man. What? What happened there? I swear, sometimes like the thing goes off screen. I guess I made it past anyways. Yo, no worries, William. Oh, we got a zombie. We got a zombie. Yo, can we blow up the zombie? Oh, shit, man. Shit, man. Okay. Shit, man. Restart. So I got the keys. No, no, no. Get up. Get up, Selma. Get up, girl. Okay, so that's kind of cool. Alright, so that zombie dude. What? Why? Why did that happen, man? Oh my goodness. Yo, what's going on, Toucan Studio? Welcome, welcome. Toucan Studio is actually the people who made the game. So, I'm just on chapter 8 of your game right now. I feel like I'm doing alright. I'm playing on hard mode. But then... did not see that electrical zap coming. Okay. So I'm up top here. I'm up top. Oh, so this is like... that's interesting. That's interesting. Welcome back, Hugh Jelly. Okay, so how do I get... homegirl to go down. Is that not... is this not where I want to be? Huh. Finishing the game without dying. Dude, that sounds pretty crazy. I've definitely had my fair share of death. As I did like a YOLO swing for this. I'm pretty sure I'm toasted here, man. Dude, my goal, honestly, if I ever did like a no-death game, which would be impossible and ruin my life, I would kind of want to do that with Super Meat Boy. Okay, so that thing zaps. But like, Meat Boy, I feel like would be impossible to do without dying. Okay, so, it's like a puzzle. Let's crawl down. Okay, I feel like this has got to exist for a reason. Oh my god, we did it. We did it. So I just had to use the rope there. Alright, in we go, man. Woo! Chapter 9! Chapter 9! Okay. So we got a duck. Okay. Just gonna ride this duck. Yo, thank you, Toucan Studio. Thank you, thank you. As, can I not blow this dude out? No. Do not go the other way there. Do not go the other way. Oh, I'm not gonna make this one, am I? No. So you gotta, like, switch between the ducks to avoid everything. Okay. I think I get it. I was, like, trying to shoot stuff along the way. But I don't think that was the place, so... These ducks quack you up. Never change the rogue tomato. Never change, man. Okay, so this one, we have a bow. Wags down. Alright, we're good. Made it past this one. Not bad, not bad. Woo, yo William, thanks for subbing, dude. Okay, so we got King Kong here. Oh, I'm totally dead, totally dead. Oh my god, I got hit by a stray. Oh my god, do I have to do everything again? Oh no. I have no idea, Trent. You would have to ask Terry, man. You would have to ask Terry. So, I gotta think, what do I do with the monkey? Maybe because he's angry, T-Bird! I don't know. Okay, so King Kong... Oh my god. Why did I die there? What did I do? What did I do? Yo, take it easy, Sir Wayne time. Also, why does Jamie always carry? Dude, Jamie didn't carry me. Jamie sank with me yesterday. I think I might actually play H1 in the evening. Just to show what a real teammate is like, man, when I play with Palik. I know Donkey Kong got me again, man. I don't get how to avoid his rocks. Okay, please, please, monkey. Please, 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 thank you. Okay, we made it past the monkey. We made it past the monkey, y'all. Oh shit, get off the duck, girl. Okay, killer whale. Go? Okay. Do not touch it! Huh. Yeah, it's pretty awesome, T-Bird. Pretty, pretty awesome. Okay, that was a bit gruesome. Let's figure out what we're doing wrong here. Wait, why does she run off? Yeah, the devs, I don't know if they're still watching Giraffe Sword Toucan Studio. All right, we're going up. Wait, what? What? Okay, so I go up. All right, I guess I'm up in the clouds. Okay, how do I... Okay. I don't want to, like, touch this guy's hand, though, man. To the right. Are we going down on a Tuesday? Can we get onto this leaf? Yeah, okay, so it's down the branch we go. Okay, a bit too far down the branch. How do I like the game? It's pretty alright, Q Jelly. It's interesting. I like the interaction between the Wisp and Selma. Just how you have like the two parties controlling one another and they're codependent. It's kind of an interesting twist on this type of game. As I don't know. Okay. So I got the beanstalk to come up. I just gotta get down though. Selma don't wanna get down, man. Woo, yo, thank you, Emily number two. I can't get down though? Okay, here we go. There we go. Shit, man. Okay, so I gotta remember that one thing is sloped. Yeah, so the girl moves based on what the Wisp does. And if the Wisp goes too far away, messes with the girl, she gets all scared, blushes. She all like, don't leave me! I'm just leading the girl on, you know, like he normally does. Oh my god. I ain't about that life, giraffe. Okay, so I got the thing to, I got the beanstalk going. I'm pretty sure that this is GMOs at work here, man. Genetically modified beanstalk. Oh my god, stop, stop. Do not slide to your death. I repeat, do not slide to your death. Okay, we made it down the beanstalk, man. Oh shit! Oh, she gonna get got! She gonna get got! Run! Run, girl! Oh my god. We were on such a good run. So jumping duck, I like it. I like it. It's the jumping duck, y'all. Alright, yo, take it easy, Blizz man. Thanks for coming through, dude. Alright, restart. So wait, is it just bad timing for me, or is it me going through that ignites it? I got to try this again. Run, 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 okay. Oh! What? What? Is that not explodable? Is that not explodable? Okay. Okay, so we have these things above here. I don't get it. That's not making a difference. Oh, I think I might get it. I think I get it, man. Got a bit too excited there, but yeah, we got about one level to go. I knew it, man. Okay, so she hops in. What? Surely the rope would break by now? Oh god, don't get burnt. Okay, so I go into the cannon. So I don't get it, it gets... Huh. No, I was getting burnt there. Let's think. Seems to only get caught when it's on the left side. Do I need to like do something with the physics to make it? I'm like 90% through Zeocam. I think it's only 10 chapters. No, I'm in the middle of chapter 9. I think you're always one behind, Giraffosaur. I don't get it. I'm so stumped, man. Am I sure that I can't cut or blow the line holding the anvil? I mean, I tried to blow it several times, Seabird. Without any luck. Run! Okay, so let's look. I got the cannonball here. I try to blow that up and nothing happens. Don't think I need to do anything with that. So that gets hooked. But it doesn't break it. And it's hitting the weak spot. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, we figured it out at least. All it took was like a million mistakes. And that. Go in the cannon, light the cannon. That should have been obvious, Lewis. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was close. That was close. I gotta say, I feel like I enjoy the platforming more than the puzzle on this game. The platforming is pretty fun. Although, okay, I gotta hold her in place. I gotta hold her in place. Gotta hold her in place longer! Okay. Abracadabra. What? Okay, so I do have to take the hammer to the glass. Okay. Hammer. Alright, I'm free, y'all. Oh shit. Okay, wait for the... What? Okay. Dude, I feel like there's all sorts of references that I'm not getting. You guys are picking up on them there. Alright, run, Selma. Run, girl! Oh my god, so I make a balloon. Okay, I'm gonna need you to stay in place, Selma. Gonna need you to stay in place. Alright, chapter 10. Oh my god, is this like Flappy Bird? That's kinda cool. I love when games switch it up like this. This is actually an amazing final level. I will say that. Everybody who stuck around till this point, I think we're in for a treat. What's up, Doglog? Okay, so this is like coins follow the coins. Why? Isn't that what I'm already doing? Alright, so we gotta go up. And I feel like we gotta do this rhythmically. Wait. Okay. I was like, no way I died there. When the wisp is gone and you are alone. Better find him or survive on your own. Okay. Jump. Press action gamepad A to jump. Without the wisp, you must do it on your own. Okay. That actually works so better for me. That works so better than me. Works so better. What's that there? I don't know, does that give me more confidence? Okay, so it looks like the wisp is at the top. Okay. Hold on. I don't get that. Okay. Up we go. Wait, did that shit just kill me? Woo! Woo! Okay, no big deal, just burning a little bit. Okay, burning a lot. Burning a lot. Okay, I climb up. I guess I'll just keep climbing. Little blocks that say die. Okay. Oh shit. What? This ain't the wisp, is it? No. Okay, man, I had no idea the tower was this big just from looking at it. Oh, shit, man. Okay, what the heck was I supposed to do there? Alright, up we go. Is there anything I can, like... Am I supposed to drop down and then drop back up? Okay, that's it. That's it. I didn't even realize I was pulling it down. Man. I swear to God. Okay. I thought the thing going down was what was triggering him. Get it? Oh my God, okay, so I guess you need to find the right path. Some of them are weak links. Okay. Ooh. Is this it? Game over? Am I dreaming? Or it's him? Should I wake up or just scream? Okay, well, I guess we're screaming. Selma and the Wisp, final level finished. I guess we're on to the credits. That is the game. 10 chapters complete. It took me about 2.5 hours. I'd say I probably could have finished it in 2 if I wasn't such a dummy on some of those obstacles. I was gonna say though, I mean, yeah, that game was, it was pretty cool. It was kind of what I expected. As I said though, I think the platforming stuff felt better than some of the puzzle stuff, because some of the puzzle stuff, as I said, I'm not the greatest with puzzles, but, some of it I just didn't see right away, but anytime it came to, like, dodging stuff, I was more feeling that kind of stuff. Anyways, I see the good game bros are coming in. Jacob with the first one, thank you, man. Cute Jelly, Giraffasaur Gaming and Yelling, Fearless Melons, Lewis, Finch, oh my goodness, Marcus, thank you, man. I was gonna say, if you guys have enjoyed the show, definitely be sure to drop a like. I would appreciate that. We're sitting at 40. That's not bad. It's respectable. I mean, 50 is better than 40. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the show, definitely sub. definitely like. And I think I'm actually going to be back in maybe 2 or 3 hours with some H1Z1 with Palik. So I'm kind of grinding right now. Don't expect this many evening streams, but I will be back. Hello and goodbye, says Dungnuts. Dungnuts, hello. You have my heart in your hands. But, what's up, Random Max? Goodbye, Random Max. But as I said, I'm going to wrap it up on that note. Thank you guys for being here. Thank you guys for playing through the game with me. I guess you guys didn't really... Man, the suggestions were good. I don't know if Neff is still here. I don't know if the homeboy Neff is still here. Smashly Smashwood. Adios. But yo, Dustin. Adios. Alan, adios. Blushes, adios. Zoro, dude, if you keep, like, demanding stuff, being like, Snapchat, 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 I'm probably just gonna delete you, man. You gotta just be cool, man. You gotta just be cool. But yo, thank you, Finch. Thank you, Giraffasaur, everybody. I am out of here. I am gone like a thief in the night. No raid. I feel like chat is not active enough to go on for, like, a big raid, man. I feel like a Paco raid has gotta live up to something, man. It's gotta live up to something. But yeah, I mean, Terry's streaming Super Mario Maker right now. I would recommend you guys go hang out with him. But yeah, I'm out of here, man. Also, be sure to check my latest video out. Definitely peep it. But I will see you guys later. Adios. Goodbye. Good night. And I will be back doing H1Z1, all right? H1Z1 later tonight. And I will see you guys later. Goodbye.